The export of the detailed view of collective orders now has a group by tag option.